go get Reese Frost and Sprite?
Nah, my name. My name's Joe.
I'll give you some lean.
Bro, I'm recording. You said that all on camera. I'm gonna keep it.
All right.
What's up? Welcome to the reaction channel.
Normally, you can only get this technique. Give me some spray. I'll give you some lean.
Shut up.
Because I believe every man should get grapefruit. When you grapefruit your man, it's gonna feel as if you are giving him head and fucking him at the same time. No better feeling will he ever get than being grapefruit. So what you need to do is you need to, of course, have a grapefruit. You want to make sure you get the ruby red, sweeter, it's easier. If you are allergic to grapefruit or can't use a grapefruit for your medication, you can always use a large navel orange. Now, what you want to do is make sure the grapefruit is room temperature. All you have to do is put it in warm water. Do not microwave it. Do not boil it. Then, once it gets to that temperature, all you need to do is roll it. The reason why you want to roll it is because you want to juice it up a little bit.
That's what she said.
The better. And what you're going to do is you're going to find the navel. There's two navels to the grapefruit. Once you do that, you're going to place it on the plate, and the navel's on the outside. You want to take a knife, and you actually want to cut one side of that navel off. Now, all this that you're doing, he will not see any of this preparation because I'm going to tell you that a little bit later. It's a trick.
Ooh,
then what you're going to do is you're going to take it to the other side and do the same thing. So you should have a grapefruit that has two sides missing just like this.
Right.
Now what you're going to do is you're going to put a hole in the middle of the grapefruit approximately the size of your man's hands. Do not make it too big. Do not make it too tight. Just approximately. Then what you want to do is you're going to take the knife midway down and make sure it goes all the way through. All you want to do is make a nice hole in the middle of the grapefruit. Now, if you take it and make it too big, that's okay, because you can always squeeze your hands like the muscles of your vagina. All you have to do is take your finger and push the flesh back. It's just grapefruit. Now, when you grapefruit your man, he has to be blindfolded. There's no ands, ifs, buts about it. Why?
As if
you came to the bedroom with a grapefruit, what is your man going to say? What are you going to do with that? Is it going to burn and all that other thing? So you don't want any of that. So this is what you do. Say, baby, you know what? Tonight, I want to do something a little freakier. I want to suck your dick blindfolded. Your man will blindfold himself if he knows he's going to get some head. So now, your man is in the bed. You have the grapefruit already prepared under the bed. You smell the citrus in the air. He thinks you have on some Victoria's Secrets or something. He has no idea. And what you're going to do is be a woman of your word. Now, you have to get his penis erect. So what you're going to do is just...
Whoa.
Once he's nice and erect, what you're going to do is replace the grapefruit from your mouth.
Bro,
you're
going to
twist
great.
Up and down on his shaft to suck your head at the same time. Ladies, remember, grapefruit is also a fat burner, so you're actually losing weight while you're sucking his dick. Now, once you're doing this technique, it feels amazing to him, but he still has no idea what you're doing. So what you want to tell your man to do is this. Take the blindfold off. He's going to be looking at you like, what the hell are you doing? But he'll never say stop. All he's going to be thinking is, I could have been fucking a grapefruit all these years. And that's the grapefruit technique.
Don't move.
So now, your man is in the bed. You have the grapefruit already prepared under the bed. You smell the citrus in the air. He thinks you have on some Victoria's Secrets or something. He has no idea. And what you're going to do is be a woman of your word. Now, you have to get his penis.